Hey guys, today is the last day of your Christmas Advent calendar. So happy Christmas Eve! How are you feeling after those whole 24 days of working out? So today's workout is only 20 minutes and it's for our upper body and our abs. So we're sculpting into those beautiful lean shoulders, that tiny waist and the strong core. Light weights, and after that I will post an optional 10 minute Pilates butt lift, so please, if you have the time, just do it because it's only 10 minutes of your life. So we're gonna start off with core. I want you to sit down on your butt, take your weight if you want to. We're starting in 10 seconds, so I want you to slowly roll down. You're gonna come up, feet are out, twist to one side, come down to the center, down and to the other side. And center again. In a few seconds, we're going to twist and hit our obliques. So you're here. If your hip flexors hurt, open up the knees and feet come together. Supe que era la mujer para mí. Nunca tuve ni una duda, no. 1, 2. Y ahora vos tenés mi corazón, nena, contame. Lo que te gusta de mí. Dale, nena, mostrame. Lo que te hace feliz. Por fin llegaste y me aguantaste. Una bendición lo que me mostraste. ¿Qué es el flex? Advance, you're gonna hold here. Your arms, we're gonna come into a plank behind your back, down and then with the other arm. Two.
Circle forwards.
Get ready. here. It's not a problem. Or just half a kilogram. And backwards. You're still working on your shoulders. If you can, grab the weight for the last few seconds. Keep going, guys. 2 and 1. Drop down. We're coming forward. Up, pump, and lower down. Get ready. Take your weight again. If you can, 2, 1. Up, pump, and slowly down. Why you gonna take control? You know you gonna crash it. Never put my trust in work, cause something always happens. Used to be the sucker, now I'm sitting back and laughing. Feelings I can't catch them, sitting back and laughing. Great job, guys. Keep going. Halfway there.
Switching.
squat. Switch sides. Up, down. With me for 15 seconds. Extend your legs if possible. Two and one. Woo! You're done. Okay, guys. So this workout felt really short and sweet, but at the same time, it hit our muscles. So please, if you have the time, just go do the 10-minute butt workout. So we have trained our total body for today, and yeah, so oh my gosh, this is our last workout of this challenge. I can't believe it. So please, if you liked it, smash the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and click the notification bell so you know when I post a new workout. Also, comment below what other challenges and workouts you want. Tag me on Instagram, TikTok, so I can see your progress and how you're working out with me. And yes, so thanks for doing this whole challenge with me, and I'll see you whenever you choose to work out with me again. Bye!